South African cricketer Mondli Khumalo in serious condition after assault outside UK pub. South African cricketer Mondli Khumalo is in serious condition after being assaulted outside a pub in UK's Bridgwater on Saturday night. Khumalo, 20, suffered bleeding in the brain and underwent at least two operations. A 27-year-old man has been arrested in connection with the assault. Khumalo was celebrating a victory with his club team when the incident happened.